All right. Hello, everyone. My name is Paul Stamayoi, and we're back for another edition of Pokemon Y Shiny Hunting. This will be episode 509, and we'll be shiny hunting for Tortuga again. So when I finally do find this shiny Tortuga, it's like a minty color, so I decided with the simple name Mintuga. So since mint has a T at the end, and then Tuga has a T at the beginning, it kind of blends in Mintuga instead of Tortuga. So pretty simple, but pretty good name, I would say. So anyways, the topic for this episode is by me. It's for the game Kingdom Hearts 358.5 Days, and pretty much it's how do you play that game? Like, how do you personally play it? I'm not asking you for, asking how, you play the game, because I don't know. I know how to play it. I'm just saying, how would you personally play it? I just pretty much go through the story mode and all that stuff, do my best to grind up 100% of the mission gauge, gauge in the ones, so, that's mainly how I play. I like just doing that, and then once I beat the save file, there's not much else to do after. I just start a new one if I really wanted to play it again. So it's pretty much how I play it. So I'm curious to know how do you play it, if you even care about it, of course. So yeah. Oh, I will be ending off 509.